You talk sometimes about weak men. Why are weak men such a problem?
Well, weak people are a problem. And I don't mean physically weak. I mean cowardly, let's say, and deceitful, because I'm thinking it more in terms of moral weakness. Well, there's a variety of reasons. First of all, if you can't support your own weight, then someone else has to do it. And that's not good. And then if you don't pick a forthright and useful and noble pathway through life, then you'll become bitter, too hurt by the tragedy of existence. And then you tend to seek your revenge wherever you can get it. And that's not good. It's a mistake on all fronts. It's not good for you. It's not good for your family.